For me, it's like in my life, I want to come over the challenge and I want to conquer everything. That is my purpose in many ways. I won 2 golds, 1 silver and 2 bronze. It's just only your thinking and your willpower working together. Just believe in yourself and do whatever you can. My name is Kope Taberanibou and I live in Suva, Fiji.
March 15th, 2010. Tomas, a Category 4 cyclone, batters Fiji's northern islands with winds exceeding 260 kilometers per hour. With overhanging branches posing a threat to his family home, Kope scaled to the top of a 10-meter high mango tree. Aware of the looming danger, Kope continued to clear branches, but it was too late. Stranded in the tree for 6 long hours, Kope held on for his dear life as he endured the full force of Cyclone Tomas.
I was injured during Hurricane Tomas, and it's a warning, given a warning to Fiji, but back in my place in the island, it should take like 2 days. So my uncle asked me to climb at a coconut, which is a mango tree, to trim off the branches. So I'm willing to, and I want to help. For me, I went and climbed, but it's like the stem of the mango tree is 20% holding in, so nobody wants to climb. And I feel sorry for my uncle, so I clean it. The side face on the cliff side, all clear. Then I jump on the other side, clean it, halfway. Then the weather changed for 6 hours. And the first strike of the wind came to the island. I am out of there. So when I cut a branch, the wind came and it's like it's like spring. Springboard, so I was on top with all my straps and all, but all the thing gone. And I realized that I'm on the air. I look down like this, I just seeing up my uncle's house, like a top roof of the house. So I throw my cane knife, my hex, and I pull my head, pull my leg, and my knees. I feel my knees on my chest. All the branches then slide to the house. So from there, I stand up, climb, holding the mango roots until I reach the stem. So when this time I have all the, like, it's shock. I thought that I'm standing on my legs, but I didn't realize it's on my knee. And after that, I didn't realize it's on my stomach. For me, I'm standing, but it's not. The black ends starting beating, no, biting. Then I can feel that no ends is under my t-shirt. So when I look like this, it's all end. When I turn, my bum is down, turn, rotate. Then I thought that I was like dreaming. Then the other way around, it's the same. So I knew that I have injured.
Feeling like a burden to his family, Kope withdrew from his loved ones and entered a stage of deep depression.
The first time when I finally came home and see my family, I feel sorry for my family because my driveway is not good, it's very muddy. And I didn't have any good wheelchair like this one here. And my sisters are helping me. So they pushed me from there up here. One of my sisters at the back, and my 2 youngest ones is in front of my, where my foot rests. So they start pulling me up from the road. So I feel sorry for them. I don't want to see my mom, or I don't want to see my sister to give me a cup of juice or a cup of water or a bottle of water, or to turn on my TV. I hardly stay with my family. It's a space there. 2010. My father passed away. And that's the time is... I spent my time 1 year with my dad. Make jokes, make fun. It make me like get angry and whatever, no? Sometimes when I was lying down, like feel lazy, he pushed me out. Kope, come on, do this. Kope, do this. So for me, I'm so proud that for that short time, I get closer to my family. And I feel that I'm comfortable in it. I'm so lucky that I have one good physio from Japan, and he's like challenging me. So he just tests me for a small exercise. So I prove that exercise. So he said, you can do it. My hands are on the ground and on the floor, and I start pulling. I joined the SmackDown Barriers in 2014 when I met the Oceania Para Developing Officer. The program, it helped me to travel to overseas and to meet my other friends from overseas. In that competition in Fiji, during the Fiji Open, Para Fiji Open, and that is the first time I compete with the toppest players in the Oceania. For me, it's good to be like playing back home and make your family or your home country proud. I knew that I'm playing for something, playing and representing my home country. Yeah, it's given me purpose in many ways. SmackDown Barriers is like opening doors for me. So it's an honor for me. Now I'm currently full-time working for developing officer. For coaching children, it's for me just like it's a big challenge because I'm training able and disabled children. As a developing officer, I'm gonna be pushed or something like that, but I'm gonna socialize with them and mix and be like, no, encourage others to be participating as well. I'm enjoying coaching children. It's better if you are that kind of leader or that kind of role model. Don't be shy and don't be hide. Never mind your job or what, but try to come down to that level. Forget about your title. For me, it's like just only a matter of thinking and you can write change the total model of the game or that sport to your situation. I'm so blessed to be the first para developing officer for table tennis. My daily routine, go out to special like schools.
On your ready position, move your body, okay? Then settle, okay?
Some small coaching, beginners and or able bodies and disabled. At 11, I'm at the center again.
Turn the camera a bit. One. Yeah. Nice one.
I like to go visit my family. I'm helping my mom a lot at home.
That's most of the time when we came like it's foolish lady.
Making fans and whatever, cooking, chopping firewood. Road down from there, it's very steep. And now I go down, I like zigzag type. It's about 10 feet. When I came back home, I see my parents happy and they watching TV and whatever those kind of stuff. But at the moment now, when I came back with the medal, Now it's the middle, now it's there. Yelling, all my family's there. They are not seeing me for the past 7 or 8 years. They just saw me in that medals, and they are so proud of me. I compete with the topest place in the Oceania, in front of my family. Feelings, there are no words what the feeling is. Believe in yourself. If I can do it, you can do it.